The Ebola isn't a rumor. The patient is in isolation. Two doctors have been quarantined.